Hey everyone, Merrick here, back in the wonderful world of StarCraft, Legacy of the Void, and it's time to talk to the Solar Core. Hello, Crax.
Matriarch, the Keystone has begun absorbing Void energies at an unprecedented rate.
Then this Tal'Darim speaks the truth.
Void energies flood from the temple. With each passing moment, the threat grows. I do not trust him, but all data points to the scenario he describes. A gateway to the Void has been opened.
Is there any way to pinpoint Artanis?
No. The energies are making us virtually blind.
We must put our faith in this Tal'Darim. It pains me to do so.
Uh-oh. Ooh, we have Mass Recall, which is useful. Shield Overcharge. Ooh. Because Solar Lance, ooh, shield recharge rate. Immediately just bump that up. So now we have Mass Recall and not enough mojo to get anything else. Deploy Phoenix. Oh. So he goes on the battlefield, deploys or deals damage on deployment. He attacks on his own, casts Whirlwind. Thunder Charge and Shield Capacitors. Phoenix leaves the battlefield after 30 seconds. Oh, we'll be getting that later. Back. That's cool. Oh, what's up with her?
Rohana.
Nope.
Rohana!
You sought Omar, and now you have found it. The cradle of life, both your beginning and your end.
Release her, Amon.
Do you seek deliverance within these empty halls? You will find none here, only the truth of the Xel'Naga's failure.
Let her go!
I offer a gift. Release in oblivion.
Silence!
So Amon didn't go away. Oh, I don't want to watch that again. Excuse me, Amon.
This Tal'Darim has brought warriors with him. Perhaps there is a benefit to his presence after all.
The Blood Hunter.
Where does my prey hide?
Disables enemy units and structures, and is permanently cloaked. That's cool. What are we using
Vengeance
right now?
For iron.
Ah, the recall. How did that recall is real, real useful. We'll keep the recall. Those blood units are cool. Can I click on anything else? I never do this. Ooh.
The Tal'Darim had better not be lying.
You are unworthy of my conversation.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you the most.
Your Hierarch is apparently unaware of the danger closing in around him. If you desire his safe return, you will send your warriors to these coordinates now.
Fine. Doing it for the solo right, mostly. The best traits of the Zerg and Protoss, their physical strength and psionic prowess, should not be taken lightly. I believe I'm just gonna murder the shit out of them. .com.
This path will lead your forces to Artanis. I have done as I promised, Dark Templar. Now go tell your Hierarch. I am waiting for him.
Matriarch, our High Templar have volunteered to aid you.
The loss of the Kala was not easily borne, but we are ready to serve once again.
Templar, I thank you for your bravery in this dire time. We will recover our Hierarch.
Thanks, guys.
Our power shall serve.
as ever I serve. Unleash psionic storms, brothers. Let these hybrid thralls feel the wrath of the Templar.
Very good. Storm!
Protoss! Coming!
Alright.
My charge. I will comply. Olak Natal.
Yes. Bacon sandwich.
Guard, I have heard of these Terran specters. Focus their energies into a feedback loop. They will not bear it. We are focused once more. I heed the call.
So they picked up the phone. Good to know.
As ever, I serve.
Templar, join us, quickly!
To me, my swarm!
The darkness will be repelled.
Vorazun, your forces have arrived just in time. Amon has opened a portal to the void. It must be shut down before it tears us apart.
Agreed. My swarm and I will bear the brunt of Amon's power and buy you time. But it's up to you to seal that portal.
The gateway draws power from these void crystals. We will need to destroy them if we are to seal the gate.
Then it shall be done.
Woo! We get a base. It's been a while since we've had to do this. I'm excited. It's gonna be expensive, so we better get our cheats in. There we go. That's not very much.
The darkness is approaching my hive cluster, Artanis. I hope you're getting ready to disable those crystals.
Yes.
I'll continue sending as many Zerg as I can spare to help you.
Thank you.
Fight well, Templar.
I will. You as well. Lady. My favorite lady, actually. She's like the coolest unit. Or a character. It's more than a unit, I guess. Okay, and then I'd like you to go ahead and throw down a forge. And then a cybernetics core. And then dark shrine, just like right there. Let's not let that yell at me. Alright. Now, some shield batteries. Go. Nice. Now,
Hierarch, I am detecting several energy sources hidden across the temple. They appear to be Xel'Naga vessels, ancient power sources. If we can locate them, I should be able to use their energy to free up additional solarite from the Spear of Adun's core.
Nice. Are you trapped already? Damn it. Okay. Next up. This discount. Little turd here. Dude, you just want to bitch about everything, don't you? You just wait until I'm like, also do this. Better get your whiny pants on, because it's gonna get busy. you guys just head on over here. There we go. Now the Zerg can move on through. Nice. That is perfect. Okay. Let's get that going and that going. Let's get you over here, you there. We're just gonna build a couple of these. Ooh, Robo facility or Stargate or yeah, let's do some Stargates. I mean, the Dark Templar are cool and they have a lot of coolness. They're very neat. Feel like rolling this way is way more better. I mean, look at that. That's so cool. And there they are.
Slay these heretics in Amon's name!
Ooh, sorry about that, but we're gonna say negative Ghost Rider on that one. It's gonna be a big no-baroonie. That's my pylon, you can't have that. Oh. You got killed. So sad for them, isn't it? You hate to see it. You don't, though. These guys are turds.
Teleport successful.
Teleport successful? Alright.
Push forward. Engage Amon's forces. Artanis, now's a good time to make your move.
Understood.
Azul to Templari.
Ooh, that stinks. I forgot we can't pick them up.
I will comply.
Okay, so no, that's not the best unit for us to make. DTs it is. Okay, well, we don't have room.
This crystal's defenders have fallen. Artanis. Have your warriors see to its destruction. The swarm is moving on.
Thank you, swarm.
I stalk into the stars.
Yep, I need this as a staging ground, so if we could just go ahead and saturate the crap out of that, that'd be great. Yeah. Okay. Let's get shields back on the list. Air armor back on the list.
I will comply.
We're just gonna go over there.
Understood.
Cool. All right. Now. Now we can go ahead and warp in the buildings I need to fund my army.
Warp field online.
Cool. And then we can have these guys go over here and do that. Charge is on auto cast, so it should be good there.
Understood.
You guys are my defenders. So activate the Xel'Naga vessels, okay. Oh, we didn't get all the ones I want, but that'll do for now. Because you're trapped.
Crystal destroyed.
No.
Sensors are showing three more remain, Hierarch.
Upgrade Working complete. On it. Not really, Upgrade though. Complete. I'm kind of building other stuff right now. Technically, I'm working on it, though. Totes. Totes my goats working on it. Ooh. That's a bueno. Okay, so what are we gonna bring in? I'm thinking Adepts for now, maybe? Or, hear me out. Ooh, no, don't do that. Damn it. You are stuck. You are not. If you build a robotics bay. No, right, I got Adepts instead of Dragoons. Right.
Alright, I'm pressing towards a crystal. If you feel like joining me, don't get in the way.
I never get in your way. You're the best. Why would I ever get in your way? We're gonna go with, Adepts.
Artanis, I am withdrawing to my hive cluster. I need some time to reconstitute my forces.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Neat, because I just got my forces. Let's go over here.
It shall be done.
Oh, right, these guys can shade.
Faith before fear.
Look at how many there are. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. That was cool.
Forward. I have met the enemy.
Have you? Oh, you have.
Let none deter us.
That's explosive. Ooh.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, we'll let that complete. We're gonna lose quite a few of them, but if these guys focus on that,
let none deter us.
These guys can come in and take care of that.
Where shall we march?
Oh shit, these guys could shoot the air?
Shall be done.
Oh shit, I had no idea.
Tannis, hurry up and disable those void crystals. My hive cluster is taking a beating.
Working on it.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Oh shit.
I have met the enemy.
I am eager to strike.
Where shall we march?
We meet the enemy in battle.
Kind of forgot I had those guys there, but I'm glad I did. Ooh, these Adepts are cool.
Warriors, the crystal is secure. Destroy it as soon as possible.
Oh, that's not a place I want to go, is it?
Warriors, pull back from the shadow tendril. It will only consume you.
Alright, well, before we destroy that, I need to take care of some other business. Super, super relevant and important, honest.
Forward.
I need to find those ships so I can get the solarite from them.
Faith before fear. Poor Zalah.
Focus on the void crystals, Artanis. The enemy bases can wait until we're good and ready.
Okay. I didn't realize that's what that was.
Is that a ship? Be done.
We've secured a Xel'Naga vessel, Karax.
Ooh.
Prepare for transfer.
Unbelievable. Despite eons of inactivity, these devices are still at full power.
Ooh.
Minions, move out. Eviscerate any fool who stands in your way.
Forward.
Go ahead and get more of these badasses.
The firstborn shall persevere. Glory to the day.
There we go.
Glory to the day long. The first
no, just
make
this down for you.
Forward. Poor Zalah.
Our pylon is under attack.
I know my pylon's under attack.
Forward.
Get him.
War. Once they are dead, move on. The Templar will deal with the crystal.
Kaboom.
Is secure. Destroy it as soon as possible.
Yeah, but there's two other ships that I gotta find. I have a lot of secured crystals. Oh, we are losing a lot of territory. Oh, I really need to do that. The swarm must survive after all.
Two crystals destroyed. I suspect Amon's forces will not let us take the next two so easily.
Hybrid are moving to attack our nexus point. Ready our defenses.
That's what I was worrying about. Alright, so I need you
combat awaits.
Come over here.
Base is under attack.
We
time.
The second Xel'Naga power source has been secured. I only detect one energy signal left.
Where the hell is that?
Engaging
it's gotta
the enemy.
Be over here. Yeah, there it is.
Faith before fear. Let your will be heard.
Oop.
We are of what?
I am eager to strike.
Combat awaits. The Templar march. To glory.
Cause they're
Let
gonna finish
your will
this.
Be heard.
That is the last of the vessels, Karax.
Understood. I am transferring the final power source now.
Nice.
Combat awaits.
Nice little split force and we're done. And the swarm's gonna survive just fine. Well, mostly fine. There's the last bastions of the swarm and these guys are getting just destroyed.
Only one remains. And the portal is growing unstable. We must destroy the final crystal, and do so with haste.
Yeah.
Hybrid inbound on our nexus point. Warriors, intercept them.
Minions, move out. Eviscerate any fool who stands in your way.
Uh-oh. Just gotta shut the door on that.
Let this be a reckoning. From this point forward, we stand united. We shall turn back the tide of Amon's darkness.
Mm-hmm.
fought well this day, Kerrigan. Join us. Together, we can defeat Amon and send him back into the void.
My swarm was broken here, Artanis. I'll need time to rebuild my forces.
There is no time. My people are being consumed. Their very flesh turned into Amon's own. I cannot wait.
Then you must do as I have. Gather allies, subjugate enemies, do whatever you can to ensure victory. Survival is never pretty.
We are very different leaders, but I thank you nonetheless. Until we meet again.
Ooh. God, the art is so pretty.
Artanis, Hierarch of the Twilight Council, Warlord of the Templar. I had expected so much more.
Arrogance! Watch your words, or my blade will watch them for you.
Oh, that's hardly a way to speak of one who saved your master's life.
You care little for my survival, Alarak. What is the true reason you've come to me?
Our god broke his ancient covenant and cast us low.
These are lies, Artanis.
I am the liar? Are you not but a lie incarnate machine, Protoss?
Speak your peace, Alarak.
The Tal'Darim's death fleet amasses its slain, awaiting the start of a full-scale invasion. I come with an offer. You will aid me in invoking a challenge for the right to rule my kind as High Lord. And in return, I will grant you a cessation of hostilities between our people.
Phoenix, rally my advisors. It appears we have much to discuss.
Time to subjugate some enemies, maybe?
Ah, Artanis. I believe I will serve you more effectively from here. Besides, I would rather Alarak remain where he can be watched.
Alright, to the core!
Hierarch, I believe I have found a way to save our people. As Zeratul foresaw, this keystone can indeed be our salvation.
Explain yourself.
As we have seen, the keystone was designed to be found and assembled by those who would ascend to become Xel'Naga. After leading them to Ulmar, it would also expel its stored energy to awaken the slumbering Xel'Naga. The keystone siphons energies and redistributes essence, matter, information, consciousness. To this device, they are all the same. I see that now.
This is how it cleansed Kerrigan.
It extracted the essence that forged her into the Queen of Blades. Then it used that energy to release Amon from the void. If I can discover how to control the keystone, we could use it to extract Amon from the Kala and save our people.
Then Zeratul has led us to hope after all. Continue your research, Kerax. We have a war to take to Amon.
Ooh. Hey, Phoenix.
You were right all along, Hierarch. I am little more than a clone of your friend, Phoenix. The Tal'Darim speaks truth. I am synthetic. A replication. A lie.
What did you find in the archive?
My death. My rebirth as a dragoon. And then, my death at the hands of this Queen of Blades. I am not Phoenix, yet I hold his memories as if they were my own. I must have time to consider this.
You are a warrior, Phoenix. Whether you identify yourself as my old friend or not, know that I believe in you. And I believe you will help me destroy Amon's armies and save our people. Do not waver because of this knowledge.
I will try, Hierarch.
We were all quite concerned for you, Hierarch.
Of blah, blah, blah. Ooh, shield overcharge. Yeah, we'll try that. Oh, that's so cool.
Rohana, do you not see why you must sever your nerve cords? I cannot allow you to fall under Amon's sway again.
The collar was created in our darkest moment. Only its light was able to bind our people to give us unity. We are born into it. And when we die, our spirits become one with it. It is worth fighting for.
And now Amon uses it against us. It sustains his existence. Its time must end.
Artanis, through the collar, our every thought and emotion are made as one. I feel his thoughts and emotions swirling like a vortex throughout. He does not realize it, but here, within the collar, he is vulnerable.
How?
Just as he can see into me, I can see into him. We can use this to our advantage, Hierarch. I know it.
It is not worth it.
Please, I only ask for time.
All right, fine.
Nothing was as it seemed. We came to Ulnar to awaken the Xel'Naga and receive their aid. Instead, Amon nearly killed us. I fear Zeratul's prophecy is no longer clear to me.
He was closer to the truth than I thought. The Xel'Naga did rest here. Had they lived, I think they would have given us their aid, just as Zeratul said. If nothing else, I will grant him that.
Matriarch, your words surprise me.
Perhaps your counsel has proved influential in some regards.
Then I will endeavor to give you more of it.
I said some regards, Hierarch. Not all.
Powerful psionic warriors have joined our ranks, Hierarch.
Cassar de Templari.
Ooh. Yeah. So we can mind control the units. Yeah. What do you have to say?
You must know Amon will destroy you.
If you have such faith in him, why are you here?
Oh, I merely voice the inevitable. I know the true power of what you face. I said destroy you, not I.
I have seen enough. His hubris will be his undoing. It is a flaw I also see in you.
I believe I like you, Hierarch. Your bravery is commendable.
Join me then. Together, we can defeat him.
I cannot tether my fate to yours. Hatred does not burn within you as it does in me. You do not see through the agony of knowing all you believed in is a lie, and that your only solace is found in the destruction of your betrayer.
No. Amon corrupted my people, and now turns them into a hybrid abomination. My rage burns brighter than 1,000 suns, and soon all will see my wrath unleashed.
Then this is something I hope to witness.
Alright, well, we're going to wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, favorite, comment, suggestion, throw in the comment section below. And of course, if you enjoyed this and you haven't subscribed, consider clicking that good old subscribe button and YouTube will let you know to get fresh content out. All that being said, I'll see you next time.